Hello and welcome to Formula One Round 10 Silverstone, with my driver being the Haas career mode. Right, we're here, like I say, I'm going to start the formation lap as always with the music playing after that, so yeah, enjoy the video and then enjoy the music when it kicks in.
Welcome along then to Great Britain and the Great Silverstone Circuit for today's Grand Prix. Silverstone Circuit then, it's 3.6 miles long and has a total of 18 corners. And of course, is no stranger to the rain. There won't be any DRS available in these conditions, but the Wellington and Hangar Straits are still good opportunities to tuck into the slipstream and make a pass. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, Sergio Perez, Lee, Norris, Ricciardo, Gasly, and Fernando Alonso. Sainz, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Tsunoda, Esteban Ocon and Vettel, Stroll, Giovinazzi, George Russell and Kimi Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Okay, I know it's your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Don't take unnecessary risks.
Right, let's start Disturbed, the album. So yeah, that's what we're going to listen to today, is Disturbed. Let's start the race.
Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. The energy store is getting worn, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. The bodywork's taken a few scrapes. Try not to make it any worse. Some information on Gasly. They've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We've been informed that due to the increasing risks, they're moving from a virtual to a full safety car. We're seeing that the tyres are too hot. You need to cool them down. Find some standing water. Thank you. side pods have taken damage, you may start to pick up a little drag. Safety car is in this. That was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Okay, some information on Raikkonen. They're retiring from the race. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. A new strategy. Our gap to the car in front is 5.4 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, some information on signs. They have some kind of mechanical problem. Heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. The underbody's taken a little damage. Watch out for it. We think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious. green flag. We're leading our teammate by 9.5 seconds. Okay, clear. The gap to the car ahead is 24.1 seconds. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Gap to car in front is 13.3 seconds.
Teammate status.
Gap to teammate behind is 12.3 seconds. They're on old wets. They're in ninth. The time last lap was a 1 minute 45.1. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Plenty of action here at Silverstone. It was a memorable race, and what an impressive victory. Talk to me, Hans. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Mick Schumacher gets my vote today.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
to have a standing before I do anything. So I've got 35 points now, and Nick's got, what, 2?
Yes.
Perfect.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. How are the fans at your home? You really looked in control. Appreciate your time.
We're now going to Hungary tomorrow, can't wait for this race. It's one of my favourite circuits. I should be able to dominate if it's a dry race. Wet race could be problematic. So what we got, 1,600 R&D points, right. Let's see if I can do anything. Probably not. I can do that one for 900. Can't do that one, and can't do any upgrades. Gosh, I can do that one. The MGU, okay. And then I'm out of points. Okay, that's fine. Some of these are going to fail anyway, so it doesn't matter. Oh no, that one, I'm good. I like that. More climb points.
Our new parts have completed without issue.
I've got items. I'm
going
to
build
them.
You'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
How good's my vehicle conditions? 64. Got to leave it like that. Gearboxes are okay. Standings. We're 9th. 6th in the constructors. 9th in the driving. I'll say anywhere in the top 10 would be good, but top 15 I'd be happy with as well. Right, I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit the bell for notifications. And tomorrow, like I said, there will be the Hungarian Grand Prix. Until then, I'll see you again. Goodbye.